And I'm back with another video. So as mentioned in my last video, today I'm taking y'all with me to my lash appointment. I had to reschedule last time, so this is the reschedule. It said 5 o'clock, but I have to run some errands before I go, so I just wanted to make sure I did this intro for y'all so y'all can be with me when I go, because it's my first time. So we definitely got to bring y'all along, but make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see y'all when I get in the car. I'm back again, just for a quick second. Y'all, I got some new glasses, new year, new glasses, but what y'all think? I like them because the other ones were blending in with my skin, like they were neutral. So these are definitely bigger frames, and it's like a grayish clear color. And I like them. What y'all think?
I just got here. I'm a little excited and nervous at the same time, because when I was reading about these lashes, some people said this is like the worst experience they don't ever felt. Don't know why, but I'm pretty sure the experience is different for everybody. But I'm ready to get them. I normally wear strip lashes, and honestly, I can't even put them on myself. Like, I have my roommate to put them on, and that's only for like special occasions. So Christmas coming up, we're having a secret Santa party, so I feel like these lashes will be good. Just gotta get them to where it's gonna be right for my glasses, because I'm a little blind and I need my glasses on a daily basis. But yeah, we're gonna go in and I'm gonna give y'all a tour of the place if I can. And yeah,
so I'm pretty sure, as y'all can tell from the title, this was something new to me, so I didn't quite know what to expect. So I asked every question that you can think of: how to maintain the lashes, what do I need to clean them with, how long do they last, basically anything you can think of, I asked. But she recommended I get some lash shampoo, so I did buy some lash shampoo from Amazon. She also recommended that I clean them daily. But overall, it was a good experience. I wasn't used to laying down that long with my eyes closed. I wasn't sleepy, so I didn't go to sleep. So I was just there, just laying. But I think I would only get the lash extensions for special occasions, because I don't know, I'm still getting used to them, considering it's my first time, of course. But it's gonna take some time getting used to. But yeah, I just wanted to come in and explain my experience and just, you know, tell y'all how it was. Also, I will be inserting her Instagram somewhere on the screen, so you know, if you guys are interested, y'all can go and check her out. So listen, when I first got the lashes, I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like them. I guess it was simply because of the fact that they were so full, and I've never like seen myself with these type of lashes. I'm used to the strips, but I'm trying to get out of it. But it's definitely something new. This is giving y'all a close up, but they are full. Well, they were full. It's been a couple of days. I got the lashes done Monday, and today is Thursday. I'm sorry, but I was tired. I could not, But they are full. They've been shedding a little, but I guess that's normal. But I like them now. They had to grow on me. You know how when you first get something done, you're not dressed up, but you've got to see how it really looks when you get dressed up. That's how I feel. But I do like them now. They're growing on me. I don't think I would get this style next time if I go. I don't know. I'm used to the strip look. With the different lengths blending in and everything, but I like them now. They give me a different look. And it was something I wanted to try new for you all, you too. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Hit that like button down below. Comment. Subscribe if you're not already subscribed. And make sure you guys share with everyone. But I'm tired. I just got back home. So, good night. Y'all be safe out there in this world with everything going on. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.